Have a good birthday.
One kid, two kids.
All right, guys, so we are, I'm starting the vlog a little bit
like
out the door, but but that's not bad for a first time leaving with two kids early in the morning. So, okay, Garrett's trying to figure out which way to go. It's foggy out. It's cold out. Wasn't expecting it to be cold, so the kids are cold in the back.
There we go, the heater's finally kicking in.
And it's the first time Garrett had to use the heater, because we live in Texas. All right, so we are on our way to her first doctor's appointment outside of the hospital. I called, made the appointment yesterday. They only do like the first newborn screenings in between the hours of 8 and 9. So the appointment choices were 8 or 8:30. So I chose 8:30 because nobody wants to get up at 8 o'clock and drive into Houston. 8:30 is not better, but 8 o'clock you get more rush, school rush. So, we're all cold. They fixed the AC yesterday.
Yay!
And we didn't even need it because it's freezing. So, but I mean, we needed a heater, so that works.
Turn right onto Farm to Market.
Clifton is at work, his first day of work at his new job. And, that's it. So far we're so good. No kids are crying, even though I know they both really want to. One is probably hungry, the other one is just tired and doesn't want to go anywhere. Garrett, how are you feeling? She's 19 and 3/4, so she didn't grow an inch, and then she's 6'13", so she gained some ounces. So angry. That was mean. Hick him up. Let's change your diaper.
opens the line.
No.
And I promise it.
She is finally done. I'm tired. All I've pretty much done is clear off my table and upload a video, edit a video, and make the bed. So, hopefully this one she stays down for a little bit longer and I can actually do something instead. I'm just so tired. Because maybe I need to find something to eat more than just the corn chips or whatever I have. This is exactly where I've been pretty much all day, it seems. The second she's done eating again, I am going to put Deklan in the bath because Deklan needs a bath and I want to get him bathed before Clifton gets home. I also am running out of daylight and I need to record two videos. So I'm hoping she'll finish soon so I can get him in the bath so I can record the other two videos. I guess we're back cluster feeding. Today I haven't really timed it. It just seems to be like every 20. She goes to bed for like 30 minutes and then she wakes up. And she's just so snuck and cute. That's pretty much, it's a newborn crankiness. So, I'm tired, but I really want to record these videos because it's our 1 week, my 1 week postpartum and her 1 week update. So, but for the vlog, I'm hoping she finishes soon so I can go and do everything else. I'll let you guys know.